What is up, people of YouTube? I'm the Need for Speed Beast. Welcome back to my gameplay series of Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012. We have like two more Blacklist rivals to take down, the Pagani Huayra and the Koenigsegg Agera, which is most wanted one. But anyways, we're gonna go after the Pagani Huayra. Wow, that's really pretty. Really pretty animation. Alright, buddy, same deal as last time. Winner takes loser's car. What is this Pagani Huayra driver on? SWAT. Oh, I was thinking to go in between that road. Your spike didn't work, buddy. It's over, Pagani Huayra. Damn, I thought I equipped the reinflates. Oh, I did. Oh, there you are, buddy.
All units in code 3 pursuit. Vehicle has not been located. Return to duties until further notice.
Yes! That car's mine. Alright! I guess I got enough speed points to challenge the Koenigsegg Agera. This is it. The ultimate battle. All right, Agera R.
Copy that.
You versus me.
I will assign you to assist.
Who's gonna win? A Swedish hypercar or a yellow Nissan?
10-4.
I need nitrous.
Chitter MDC. Details describe a blue Nissan GTR.
Oh, so close to getting damaged, or crashing, I mean. He sounds panicked. Yes! Now I'm the king of Fairhaven. Oh, we're going to the airport? Okay then. Game over for you, buddy. And I secured that position.
Congratulations. You've outchased and outraced everyone. You took on the best drivers in the city and blew them away. You are the most wanted.
Just like back home in Rockport.
Keep driving and earning speed points to beat your friends on the most wanted list. Check your easy drive recommendations and take the fight to them. In Fairhaven, the competition never stops.
Yeah, but the game's like more than 10 years old. The servers are gonna shut down one day. And look at that. The OG staff, whom have long since departed. Seeing all that cut content, imagine how this game was originally gonna be. Alright, I'm back in my jack spot. And, are there any more Most Wanted rivals? Apparently there are. So, yeah. Let's go after the Venom. I already know how beautiful this car is. Alright, buddy. I just remember one time I took on this guy with a Land Rover. Oh yeah, Pro Track tires unlocked. Damn, I thought I was able to take him down.
Roadblocks have been established.
Oh yeah. Now I gotta take him down so I can get his car. That was a developer's oversight. There was only me and the other guy racing. There was no other guy that got arrested. Ooh, that was way too close. That guy in the Charger, that cop in the Charger is really, really tough. Car's mine.
All units in code 3 pursuit. Vehicle has not been located. Return to duties until further notice.
It's the production version. Oh boy. He went flying. Oh no, they called in SWAT! Alright, now it's time to claim your car. Ooh, that's a beautiful livery. That was really easy. Oh no! Alright, guess one more racer for the video. And that is the GT500. Looks like American Muscle is competing head-to-head against a Japanese sports. Wow. What a gorgeous classic Mustang. Too bad I have to wreck it. Alright. Can your classic Mustang keep up with my beautiful GTR? What was I thinking?
All units, suspect has rejoined the road. This suspect grabbed air. Dispatch, I'm requesting highway units.
Understood. With advice.
Don't you dare pit my car. Oh, he dropped a spike. I had to avoid that at all costs. No worries, it's not gonna end up like in the Need for Speed movie where Aaron Paul gets arrested. I have a plan. After I take out this GT500. Why was I about to say Cobra? Wait, what? How was I taken down by a jackpot car? There you are. Now the GT500 belongs to me. Alright. Now I'm the undisputed king of Fairhaven's street racing scene. I'm not even sure if there's one guy left. So, yeah, I guess I'll end the video here. If you enjoyed, be sure to drop a big like. And consider subscribing if you want to support this channel. I'm the Need for Speed Beast, and see you all in the next video.